Hijack the carts of the king to steal all his jewels and give them to those less fortunate. But anyway, so Robin had Little John, his partner, and they went all together through these extravagant adventures, and he fell in love with this woman named Maid Marian. And he saw her through the window, and he knew that she was the one he was supposed to be with. And when she saw him, she knew that he was the one she was supposed to be with. He was loving from sight, and he wanted to impress her, so he dressed up in this costume and went to the archery contest that the king was holding that day.
I'm sorry.
And it's not you.
And he was the best one there, and everyone was like, no one's ever that good. And they ripped his mask off, and they took him away, and Mayberry was like, no! Robin of Loxley! Other people of Loxley!
Son of Loxley!
And he was in jail, and King John was going to have him executed. But Mayberry threw herself on him and said, no!